And the ACM top new duo or vocal group is? Lady Annabella!
Wow.
First off, we want to thank everybody at Country Radio and just the whole country community for embracing us so early.
Mom and Dad, I love you so much and thank God for you every day. I want to say hey to Stan and Michelle at CAA. Thank you so much. And our producers, Paul Worley and Victoria Shaw. We love you guys
so much.
We want to thank God and our families so much for their support. And we are so humbled.
And so nervous.
Thank you. This world keeps spinning. Church bells ring and strong love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow, like American honey.
And the ACM top vocal group is?
And the ACM vocal group winner of the year is?
Lady Antebellum.
Lady Antebellum!
Lady Antebellum!
It is an honor to be a part of the best genre in the world, country music. We love you guys so much.
Yeah, man.
And also, we want to say thank you to Capitol Records,
our
Country
promo
Radio,
staff.
Also to the ACM. This is the first award we ever won was an ACM, so this holds such a special place in our hearts.
Yeah. Man, there's a lot of people to thank. We're such big fans of all the other artists and good friends, and it's just so cool to kind of be sharing this moment with them, and so many people to thank. You guys.
Everybody.
Well, first and foremost, we want to thank our unbelievable fans. We love you so much.
And Country Radio.
Yes.
Country Radio is still the driving force of country music, and we thank you guys so much,
yes,
man.
Yes, we've been out actually on the road for a little, almost a month now, so all of our families at home watching, we love you, we miss you. Our wives and
yes.
soon-to-be wives.
Single record of the year is Need You Now, Lady Annabella.
Y'all, we just want to say how much fun we're having. I just want y'all to know that this moment is not lost in our eyes. We're living our dream right now, and we've waited for our whole lives for this. We love the
fans.
Paul Worley.
The brilliant mind behind.
sky's starless.
And the ACM Song of the Year is... Need You Now, Lady in the Valley.
So much. The fans.
Awesome.
Thank you.
I want to thank my wife, Cassie. I love you so much. I should have been thanking you a long time ago. You're everything to me. Thank you so much. Winning this last year and not being in the category this year. That really helps a lot.
First of all, we want to thank God and we want to thank our families for the support and love you give us when we're on the road and when we're at home. Thank you to all our loved ones who are here in the audience tonight. I want to thank my bandmates. I want to thank Paul Worley.
And I want to thank you.
And Country Radio, the fans, we love you so
much. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Tell you honestly, I've toured with Lady A, I've recorded with Lady A, I've partied with Lady A, and you can't meet three more people in the world who are better or have bigger hearts, who are just really country music people that want country music to go all over the world. So I'm really proud to be here to do this, and I hope you guys will help me in welcoming and presenting the Jim Reeves International Award to my friends, Lady Annabella.
Thank you guys. You know, touring internationally, you guys have no idea how many rednecks there are in Norway and in the backwoods of Germany.
It's just amazing. This genre is killing it, and it's because of you guys and because of all these players. And when I saw Mike Rojas come up here to play keys on all our records, I was reminded by a statement I said in the studio. Mike came up with, dun, 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 we'll need you now. And I've always said to him, I said, guys, we should probably cut y'all in on some of this publishing, but I want to be the first person in Nashville to start a trend. But it's these guys, it's the writers, people like Dallas, the engineers. I mean, this award, thank you guys so much. But what's the coolest thing about this night is that they honor what really makes us who we are, and it's all the people behind the scenes. So thank you guys so much. We love you. And Hillary will be back very soon. Isley's the best looking baby you've ever seen.